Well, Diana and Joanne, Crittenden is saying she never wanted to be the center of this. She did not want to be in the spotlight. And as you heard, she says she may take this back to court.
This was never about me. I'm upset now that these three cameras are surrounding me, but it is what it is.
Crystal Crittenden, Detroit's top attorney and the woman behind the lawsuit that had the governor threatening to cut off Detroit, speaks for the first time.
This is about the city of Detroit, the city of Detroit's charter, and doing what the people of the city of Detroit wanted the corporation, the council, to do when they amended the charter.
Crittenden's lawsuit was shot down yesterday, but Crittenden says she may push forward with an appeal, which would once again be in defiance of the mayor.
At this point, you may or may not appeal this. You haven't decided yet.
I haven't decided anything.
Do you feel that the judge's ruling was fair, that he said that you didn't have the authorization to go against the mayor and file this lawsuit?
I think given the part of the charter that the judge looked at and interpreted, he was correct. He didn't turn three pages, though, and he would have seen a new charter provision, so.
So you're considering challenging even his interpretation of the charter?
I didn't say that. The part that he interpreted correctly. He just didn't interpret the new charter provisions.
Both the governor and the mayor pushed hard to get Crittenden to drop her suit against the consent agreement, but Crittenden said no, claiming the state owed Detroit money and that under the city charter, she was obligated to take her fight to court.
I've been caught much more than rogue, but yeah, I do disagree with that term. I was doing what the charter requires that I do.
At today's meeting, council members voiced strong support for Crittenden.
It's hard standing in the face of your boss who says that they disagree. But you did that, and I'm glad you stood your ground.
And Crittenden has 21 days to decide what to do next. But remember, Governor Snyder says if the lawsuit goes forward, no revenue sharing money for Detroit, and that could make the city broke. Reporting live downtown, I'm Tom Waits, 7 Action News. Diana, back to you.
I'll take it, Tom. But quickly, what is the mayor saying about Crittenden's comments about possibly considering an appeal?
Well, right now they are saying no comment because they are not sure what she's going to do. We reached out to them this afternoon. That's the limit of what they're saying. But of course, this is in defiance of the mayor. Remember, the mayor actually hired an outside law firm to try and shoot down the lawsuit. And ultimately, he was successful yesterday in that court.
Yeah.